In the compact SUV division, there's no doubt that even though there were some manufacturers which tried to launch their cars, the Hyundai Venue was head and shoulders above everybody else because the Hyundai Venue comes across as a very well connected car. Remember, it has all those cool and fancy apps which you can control via your mobile phone. You can start the car from outside, you can turn it off, you can change the AC and do a whole host of other features using that app on your mobile phone. And also, it's a nice car to drive. It comes with three engine options. It is good to sit in terms of the quality, and it really is a very well-rounded package. The only minor negative for a lot of people is that space in the back isn't as much as some of its rivals, but to be honest, it is decent and it is at par with most of the rivals. So really, there isn't much which is wrong with the Hyundai Venue, and for that reason alone, it is our compact SUV of the year. It's a good car, it's a well-priced car, and it's a car which will definitely put a smile on your face every time you take it out for a spin. The Hyundai Venue, the compact SUV of the year.